What a lovely day to be there.
Three, two, one, go.
Light the fuse, stand back.
Let's take as many as we can before we actually rush in, alright?
That's what I was doing before.
Later.
Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired.
Alright, let's fucking have a punch on.
Thanks for that, Hamish.
Help me out.
I can't, I'm not allowed to help you out. These are the rules.
Come on, boys, you can do this. Why did you go down again, why?
My mum's calling me shit, no. Oh no, I'm gonna lose this fight because my mum's calling me!
Fuck your mum! His mum's calling him, oh! You only lost because his mum started calling him.
What a terrible excuse.
Oh my god, are you serious?
That's the excuse you gave him, Jake.
Pathetic. Hang on, switch sides.
Fuck!
No, because you're not gonna catch me, you don't know how to, you suck at it. Watch, you're gonna throw it out like this. Don't! Actually, stop!
Good morning. Nice day for fishing, ain't it? Morning. Nice day for fishing, ain't it?
Damn yeah.
Well, we're just wondering. We've got one more space left in our posse. We're just wondering if you'd be interested in joining it. Alright, buddy, I think we got off on the wrong foot here.
Dynamite.
I'd appreciate if you'd, like, chuck the dynamite away, because it's a bit, you know, it's a bit scummy, to be honest. I'll just shoot your horse if you keep doing that. What did I say, cunt? I said I'd shoot your horse. So pretty much we were just, you know, interested if you'd be...
Shit, Jack Grenade.
...interested in joining our posse. You know? I just think it'll be a very, you know, good arrangement for both of us to, you know, band together as one, in like one posse. So, you know, we're just wondering what you'd think of that. Alright, no worries, you can't win them all. 3, 2, 1, go. What?
They pulled out my gun, I'm sorry!
Oh. What is happening? I don't even know. Who's gonna win this? It's just lassoing as well.
No, what the fuck? You guys are fighting over who gets to lasso me?
Oh my god, I can't.
Please lasso! Yes!
I emerge victorious!
Oh, I don't think so! Once I make free of these restraints?
Oh, I think so!
I'm gonna drown, cut! I can...
Oh, wait, hey, what?
Oh, I don't think so.
Yes!
No!
No! I don't think you can get out of this! You can't get out of this! Yes!
Yeah, what's going on, 420, man?
Hey, come in here and run that bar fight back, though. You tried to whip my ass, Dyson. Somebody do something at your ass. Come in here. Yeah, come on. Ooh. Hey, if I start losing, go ahead and do your thing.
Hey, you lucky.
What's up, little nigga? Can I run in here? Yeah, bitch. Come on.
Ooh.
Ooh. Times are big enough for the both of us. Are you gonna move? Nigga, and I was losing that nigga too cool. Oh, me. Hey, where the fuck they go?
What in tarnation you hauling in here?
Get it out! Oh shit.
Here we go again.
I can't believe this shit.
Where's John? I'll get him to wipe your pants.
Oh, Dodge. He got out. He's the only one who made it, Dodge.
Oh, come on, Dutch. You don't believe him. Of course there's no shit in his pants.
He's the rat, Dutch. He put the shit in my pants, Dutch.
Micah, did you shit in Arthur's pants? You know I never do such a thing, Dutch. I never shit in Arthur's pants.
Oh, Dutch. I need you to wipe my ass, Dutch.
Now, Arthur, is there any cummet in your pants?
There's no cummet in my pants, Dutch.
No, are you kidding?
Dutch!
Shut up.
Come back here, Dutch. My pant! Get me a new change of pants, Dutch.
Arthur, I have no more pants to give you.
Arthur, I gotta change a pant, Arthur. It's on Micah. I'm just here for Micah Bell.
You're not getting my pant anytime soon, Scarface.
Micah, I need him to change a pant for Arthur.
Where the fuck am I going with this?
Find it in your heart, Micah. Just give your spare pant to Arthur.
It's not my fault he shit his pants.
It's not shit, Micah. It's coming. Dutch, say something.
It is over now, Micah. Arthur, I have your spare change of pant. And I'm gonna rob one more train with this pair of pants. And a little bit of comment.